studied music theory, but I threw it all out the window because it didn't fit what we were trying to create. We wanted to do something different. We wanted to do something unique. We didn't want to sound like anybody else.
I don't know, when you're a kid, you're always looking for the most extreme thing. I
could really categorize it as metal. I could really categorize it as hardcore, punk.
I got this call from the drummer Scott, and he's like, hey, you want to hear our demo? And this is back when people would put the phone to their stereo and play stuff for you. I remember hearing the demo, and I remember the drums being fucking really fast.
I heard that shit. It blew my mind.
It was raw, it was aggressive, and it was definitely real.
It was just a great time to be in the crossover thrash scene.